I'm here with Betsy, who very excitingly is going to be coming up on Lifetime's brand new show, American Princess, executive produced by Jenji Kohan.
Yeah.
Did you get to meet Jenji at all during filming?
No, I wish that I did. She's amazing.
Yeah,
no.
She is. I'm like the biggest fan, especially GLOW is so good. I kind of get GLOW vibes.
GLOW, yes, absolutely.
Female driven and sort of, I was talking with Shauna about this, but it feels like in the same way that GLOW is affectionate towards the culture of wrestling, this feels like it's affectionate toward the culture of Renaissance Fair.
It is very affectionate. It's a very like loving tribute to Renaissance festivals.
Yeah.
I'm so excited for everyone to see it. Have you ever been to a Renaissance festival?
I have, yeah. They used to come to my little hometown in Ohio, so.
Oh, where in Ohio?
I'm from Cleveland.
Oh, very nice. My mom is from Columbus.
Okay, nice.
But yeah, then you will feel right at home. It literally, they built a Renaissance fair, and it's unbelievable.
Well, I can't wait to see it.
Yeah.
Have you gotten to see 30 Miles from Nowhere yet?
Or? No, I can't wait. I'm so excited.
Yeah.
I hope it's scary. I heard it's maybe not super scary, but I love a scary
movie. It seems like kind of a comedy horror hybrid, which I'm here for.
Perfect.
Yeah.
That's my favorite.
Good. Well, then I think you'll like the movie tonight.
Yeah.
So besides American Princess, anything else we should be looking out for you, Betsy?
Oh my gosh, I do a podcast.
Please. This is a podcast network. So.
Oh, perfect.
Yes. You have a lot of podcast fans.
Oh my gosh, I do a podcast. It's a weekly show called Why Mommy Drinks. And I have kids. My co-host has kids. And every week we just explore what our children did that week that drove us to drink.
I can't wait. I'm in.
We never run out of anything to talk about. They drive us to drink every day.
I love that. Sounds very healthy, Betsy. That's great.
I'm so healthy.
That's good. I'm sensing that. Well, very nice to meet you. And have fun tonight.
Thank you. I will.